Hi, my name is PurpleGamerMC, and this is 5 steps on how to be a narrator. Do you want to be a narrator so you can narrate cartoons, movies, and other stuff? Then I'll be teaching you how to be a narrator. Step 1. You must have a deep voice. In order for you to become a narrator, you must have a deep or dramatic voice, because it will sound like this.
Everything they said hurts me, because all they said was negative. I walked home from the rain, crying as if my heart was broken, pounding the wall for more than 30 times, doing jumping jacks for more than 30 times, and even flossing for more than 30 times. But one day, I walked up to them and said, "Hey man, let's be positive."
Step 2. Have an emotion while narrating. You need to have an emotion while narrating to see if the scene is sad, joyful, and funny. Also, I'll be using the scene from step 1, so the scene is going to be continuing from step 1.
After I said that sentence, my friends agreed and said sorry for everything they said to me. But one friend disagreed and shot everybody. When he was about to shoot me, James stopped Sean and bought me time to run and call for the police.
Step 3. Have good grammar. Having good grammar is essential for being a narrator. I know that narrators sometimes fail, but in just a few attempts, they can do it perfectly. Step 4. Do a voice exercise before narrating. Do a voice exercise so your voice is in the right pitch or tone. And finally, step 5. Narrate. Now that you've done all the steps, all you need to do is narrate.
Everything they said hurts me, because all they said was negative. I walked home from the rain, crying as if my heart was broken, pounding the wall for more than 30 times, doing jumping jacks for more than 30 times, and even flossing for more than 30 times. But one day, I walked up to them and said, "Hey man, let's be positive." After I said that sentence, my friends agreed and said sorry for everything they said to me. But one friend disagreed and shot everybody. When he was about to shoot me, James stopped Sean and bought me time to run and call for the police. But James was shot, and as police arrived, they searched for Sean and arrested him 3 days later.
Dang, that was good.